Okay, let me just take a second to tell you a little bit about the logo repo, something we built here at Regroove. Basically, the problem is we're constantly putting our logo up in all sorts of social sites and videos, and pretty much every single website provider wants a different size, 620 by 240, 400 by 400, 800 by 800. And we're building these goofy little folder libraries in our machines of logos that have been resized where someone had to be bothered for that that little bit of service, as well as maintaining, you know, a couple copies of Photoshop and things like that. So we wanted to eliminate that and make it make a self-service logo platform. So as you can see here, we've got all the logos that make up the collections that we have at Regroove, and using Navo as an example, I can simply choose the logo we want. So you can see we've got our primary logo, our stacked where the icon's on top. You know, everybody's collections can be different, but say I need this logo here, I can just simply hover over it, self-serving this, by the way, including our partners and friends. I can choose what file format I'd like to download it in. Say I want a PNG, and say I need to be really specific, like 720 by 680, because some service insisted on that. I can simply download it, and sure enough, there is my logo, exactly the size I need. I don't even need to save it anywhere special. I'm just going to download it, upload it where it needs to go. Our brand is managed intact, and then I just carry on with my day. We think this is going to be pretty useful for folks. So if you're interested in learning more, hit us up. We'd love to talk to you about it. Cheers.